And welcome to the family entertainment edition of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? I'm sure you're keen to get into that hot seat, so let's get started. Okay, let's take a quick check on the rules. Up to four of you can play the game, and each of you will need to choose adult or junior questions. Then, for the first time ever, you'll be able to choose the type of questions you'd like to answer. There are three categories: general knowledge, entertainment, and sport. Simply choose one and stick with it. All you need to do then is answer the 15 questions that stand between you and a virtual £1 million. As always, you can walk away at any time, and there are the usual three lifelines available to you. Ask the audience, 50-50, and phone a friend. If you make it all the way to a million, you could be jetting off on a luxurious family holiday by entering our competition. So grab your remote control and let's play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Select the difficulty and category of questions you'd like to play. Great, you're having a go at the entertainment questions. 15 of them stand between you and a virtual £1 million. The first five of those questions can bank you a guaranteed £1,000. Have a look at question one. That's very good for 100 quid. £200 if you can get this right. Well done, that's the right answer. Now, you've not used any lifelines, so they are still all available if you need them on this £300 question. You wouldn't want to give me a wrong answer at this stage, would you? And you haven't! Well done! Question number four is for 500 quid. You wouldn't want to give me a wrong answer at this stage, would you? And it's a good job you didn't. You've got the right answer. You can guarantee yourself £1,000 if you can answer this question. You've given me the right answer. Well done. That's what I like to see. Five correct answers and £1,000 safely in the bank. This is where things hot up a little bit, though, as we try and turn that £1,000 into at least £32,000. Here comes question number six. Now remember, you still have all three lifelines remaining. Is that your final answer? You had £1,000. You just won £2,000. It's the correct answer. Well played. Very well done. You've yet to touch any of your three lifelines, and a correct answer here will win you £4,000. Lots of luck. Here comes the question. Very well done. That's the right answer. You've just won £4,000. Well, I like games like this. You're on £4,000 and you have all three of your lifelines still intact. You are just three questions away from the next milestone. And the first of those questions is worth £8,000 and is coming up now. You had £4,000. You now have £8,000. Very well played. Okay, things are getting a little bit more serious now. £16,000 is a lot of money. And that's how much you can win by giving me the right answer to question number 9. The drop, if you get this wrong, though, has gone up to £7,000. So think carefully before you give me an answer. Okay, that is your final answer. And it's the right answer. You've just won £16,000. Well, a magnificent performance from you so far. 9 correct answers, and you've not yet had to use any of your 3 lifelines. If you can give me a 10th correct answer, you guarantee yourself £32,000. I must remind you, though, at this stage, if you do give me a wrong answer, you drop right back to £1,000. Have a look at this question. Take your time. Tell me if you want to play. Okay, I won't keep you in suspense. It's the right answer. You just won £32,000. You can breathe a sigh of relief now. You will not be leaving with anything less than £32,000. And you might as well play the next question, as you now have nothing to lose. Get this right, and I'll be giving you £64,000. Have a look. Here it comes. I know you have nothing to lose, but are you sure that is the answer you want to go with? You had £32,000, you had nothing to lose going for this question. As it turns out, you had everything to gain. It's the right answer. You just won £64,000. £125,000, it's a lot of money, and it's what I could be giving you if you can give me the right answer to the next question. You do stand to lose the £32,000 you've just won if you do give me a wrong answer, though, at this point. Here comes question number 12. Once you've said this is your final answer, you know there is no going back. Are you sure? Well, you could have walked away with £64,000. Maybe you now wish you had. You shouldn't, though, because you've just won £125,000. It was the right answer. You could be about to lose £93,000 if you give me the wrong answer to this question. If you give me a correct answer, you'll win £250,000. Now, I would much rather that happened. The very best of luck to you. Let's have a look at question number 13 of a possible 15. You could be about to become £250,000, or of course you could be about to lose £93,000. You've just given me the right answer. Terrific, you could now go all the way. Well, things are still going very well indeed. You just keep giving me the right answer and I keep handing you bigger and bigger and bigger sums of money. I do have even more money that I could give you, starting with a virtual check for £500,000, but only if you can answer this next question. Right, this is a very big moment in the game. Are you confident that's the answer you want to go for? You've just risked £218,000. You had a quarter of a million. You now have half a million. Amazing. You are one of our biggest ever winners. Well, I'm not sure I've ever asked someone the million-pound question without them having already used up all of their lifelines. But you do now have a real chance to take out the million. And you might as well take advantage of the lifeline situation, even if you are sure you know the answer. Let's hope in just a few moments' time we will all be celebrating. Here comes your 15th and final question. In which city was Shane Ward, winner of the 2005 series of The X Factor, born? Birmingham, Manchester, Liverpool, Bristol. And I have to check that you are really going to play this question. Is this your final answer? Amazingly, you've decided to play the million-pound question. Now, you could have walked away with half a million pounds, but instead, you are walking away with £1 million. You're a winner. Fantastically well done. Not only have you won a million, you've also got the chance to enter a draw to win a fantastic, all-expenses-paid family holiday. Just text the winning code to the number on your screen. Very well done, and thanks for playing the Family Entertainment Edition of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?